नमस्कार विद्यार्थी मित्रों, आता एसएससी मैथ्स 2 क्वेश्चन पेपर 1 ई हा यापूर्वी झालेला आहे. आता इथे डिनोटेशन असं असणार आहे एसएससी मॅथ्स 2 क्वेश्चन पेपर 1 बी या प्रकारे. म्हणून यूट्यूबला तुम्हाला या प्रकारच्या माझ्या सर्व प्रश्नपत्रिका शोधण्यासाठी या सिक्वेन्सने बघावं. एसएससी मॅथ्स 2 क्वेश्चन पेपर 1 ए, क्वेश्चन पेपर 1 बी, 1 सी, 1 डी या प्रकारे. तर आधीच्या भागामध्ये आपण फाइंड द लेंथ ऑफ द हायपोटेनस ऑफ अ स्क्वेअर हुज साइड इज 16 सेंटीमीटर क्वेश्चन वी हैव कंप्लीटेड. नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज रेडियस ऑफ अ सेक्टर ऑफ अ सर्कल इज 21 सेंटीमीटर. इफ द लेंथ ऑफ आर्क of that sector is 55 centimeter, find the area of the sector. Now we can find out the area of the sector by the formula A is equals to 1 upon 2 L into R, where L is the length of the sector and R is the radius. Also we have the formula for the area of sector, theta upon 360 into pi r square. But here we have given radius and the length of the arc. Now see, sir, area of sector is equals to 1 upon 2 length of arc into the radius, that is 1 upon 2 55 into 21, and after the calculation you will get, that is a 577.50 centimeter square. Now the calculation is, you have to perform that calculation, that is the 2 1 upon 2 into 55 into 21. Now next question, question number 3a. Carry out any two of the following activities. In figure, measure of arc LN is equals to 110. Measure of arc PQ is equals to 50 degree. Then complete the following activity to find angle LMN. Now these are the two segments. They intersect the circle, the exterior of the exterior point, therefore the measure of angle, what is the measure of angle? L M N is equals to 1 upon 2 in bracket measure of arc L N minus measure of arc P Q. Now see this, and measure of angle L M N is equals to 1 upon 2 measure of arc L N minus measure of arc P Q. Now substitute the given angles, that is a 110 minus 50. Now their subtraction, you will get 60. 1 upon 2 into 60 means what? 30 degree. Now we'll see the answer of this question. Now see here, measure of angle LMN is equals to 1 upon 2 measure of arc LN minus measure of arc PQ. Therefore, the measure of angle LMN is equals to 1 upon 2 110 minus 50. That is measure of angle LMN is equals to 1 upon 2 into 60. Therefore, measure of angle LMN is equals to 30 degree. Complete the following activity to draw a tangent to a circle at a point on the circle. Draw a circle of the radius 2.2 cm with O as a center. Take any point P on the circle and draw ray OP. Draw a perpendicular line to the ray at point P. Name the perpendicular line as L. L is the tangent at the point P. Now we'll see the answer. Now draw the circle. First of all, then take the point P on the circle. Draw the circle of the radius 2.2 centimeter. Take the any point P of the circle. The circle P ha point ghetlyanantar P या पॉइंटच्या डावीकडे आणि उजवीकडे टेक द सम आर्क, ड्रॉ द आर्क ऑन द बोथ साइड्स अँड टेक दिस डिस्टन्स. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल मोर दॅन हाफ ड्रॉ द आर्क अँड मोर दॅन अप अँड डाऊन, देन यू विल गेट द टॅन्जंट ऍट द पॉइंट पी. दिस इज द रिक्वायर्ड टॅन्जंट. Next question. A tank of cylindrical shape has a radius 2.8 meter and a a height is 3.5 meter. Complete the activity to find how many liters of the water the tank will contain. Capacity of the water tank is equal to the volume of cylindrical tank. Now, what is the volume of the cylinder? That is the pi r square into h. Now, substitute the values 22.7 into 2.8 into 2.8. R square into h, that is 3.5 meter. Then their multiplication, multiplied, that is 1 meter cube is equal to 1000 liter. And we will get the answer. Capacity of the water tank is equal to volume of cylindrical tanks, pi is equal. That is equals to pi r square into h, 22.7, 2.8 into 2.8 into the height, which is the 3.5, and multiplication of this all, that is 7 by 1, and the remaining multiplication. Then you will get 86.24 meter cube. But 1 meter cube means what? 1000 liter. That is a 86.24 into 1000. That is a 86,240 liters. Now, next question, question number 3b. Solve any two of the following. That is a triangle DEF PQ is a parallel to EF. In triangle DEF, line PQ is a parallel to EF. If the DP is equals to 2.4, P is equals to 7.2. PQ is equals to 1, then find the QF. Now, the answer. Prashna madhe thoda badal karto hai. DQ is equals to 1. Now, see the answer. In triangle DEF, line PQ is parallel to side EF. DP upon P is equals to DQ upon QF. That is 2.4 upon 7.2. That is equals to 1.8 upon QF. Now, simple cross multiplication. That is a QF is equals to 7.2 into 1.8 upon 2.4. To solve this type of equations, simply multiply the numerator and denominator. That is, you will get the 7.2 into 1.8 upon 24. 72. That is a 3 into 1.4 means what? 5.4. Therefore, QF is 5.4. Now, next question is, in figure, Q is the point of the contact. If PQ is equals to 12, PR is 8, then find the PS. Now, very simple problem. By using the tangent second property, that is PQ square is equals to PR into PS. Now see the answer. By tangent second theorem, PQ square is equals to PS into PR. Substitute the values. PQ is a 12 square and PS, PR is 8. Therefore, PS is equal to 12 square, 144 upon 8. Therefore, PS is equals to 18. If sec theta is equals to 25 upon 7, then find the tan theta. Now use the identity, that is the 1 plus tan square theta is equals to sec square theta. Substitute the value and get the answer. Now see this, 1 plus tan square theta is equals to sec square theta. There are the three identities, sin square theta plus cos square theta is equals to 1. 1 plus tan square theta is equals to sec square theta. 1 plus cot square theta is equals to cosec square theta. Out of this, 1 plus tan square theta is equals to 25 upon 7 bracket square. Now simplify this. हा एक या बाजूला आणणार उजवीकडे मायनस होणार तो अँड नाव सिम्प्लिफाय 49 इंटू 1 दॅट इज अ 49 625 मायनस 49 अपॉन 49 दॅट इज अ टॅन स्क्वेअर थीटा इज इक्वल्स टू 576 अपॉन 49 टेक द स्क्वेअर रूट ऑन बोथ साइड्स देअरफॉर टॅन थीटा इज इक्वल्स टू 24 अपॉन 7 क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 सॉल्व एनी थ्री ऑफ द फॉलोइंग फर्स्ट Prove that in a right angle triangle, the square of the hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the squares of the remaining two sides. Pythagoras theorem prove karnyasathi aapla vidyarthi mitro. Yasathi sarvapratham aaplyala right angle and ya right angle madhye from the 90 degree vertex B. Draw the perpendicular BD and AC. Then you will get the triangles, triangle shape. नाव देताना या प्रकारच घेतली गेली पाहिजे. या प्रकारचं देखील सिक्वेन्स फार इम्पॉर्टंट असते याच्यामध्ये. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द स्मॉलर ट्रायंगल. नाव द सिक्वेन्स इज लाईक दिस. दॅट इज फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल बिगर ट्रायंगल. इफ इट इज दॅट इज अ दिस इज अ सर्कल 90 डिग्री. नाव द अँगल्स आर लाईक दिस. हे अँगल्स या प्रकारे दिले गेले पाहिजे. जर समजा ए ला आपण इथे सर्कल केला, 90 डिग्रीचा मार्क आहे, इथे क्रॉस केला, नंतर क्रॉस शेजारी इथे सर्कल आणि नंतर मग हा 90, इथे कोण राहिला तर इथे क्रॉस. या प्रकारे आपण त्याचा क्रम देणार आहोत. म्हणून फर्स्ट दॅट इज अ दिस इज अ स्मॉलर ट्रायंगल ए बी डी अँड द बिगर ट्रायंगल ए बी सी. In these two triangles, angle A is common. What about the next? Angle B is 90. Here angle A, D, B is 90. Therefore, these two triangles are similar by angle-angle test. Now, we'll see next. As the triangles are similar, their corresponding sides are also in a proportion. Now, we'll see this. That is AB upon AD is equals to BC upon BD is equals to AC upon AB. Now which side is common? The AB is common. Therefore, we take the ratio first and the last. That is AB upon AD is equals to AC upon AB. Now make the cross multiplication. Therefore, AB square is equals to AD into AC. This is the first part. What about the second part? Now in the second part, this smaller triangle and the bigger one, they are similar. Therefore, we have that is a triangle ABC is similar to triangle BDC. यामध्ये व्हर्टेक्सचा क्रम जास्त इम्पॉर्टंट आहे विद्यार्थी मित्रो. म्हणून आपण यामध्ये या प्रकारच्या साइन्स केल्या आहेत. दॅट इज सर्कल 90 डिग्री अँड द क्रॉस. म्हणजे या सिक्वेन्सने जर तुम्ही ट्रायंगल लिहिली तिन्ही तर तुमचं उत्तर एकदम योग्य येणार आहे, तुमचा क्रम बरोबर येणार आहे त्यासाठी. म्हणून इथे देखील दॅट इज triangle ABC is similar to triangle BDC. Then we have AB upon BD is equals to BC upon DC is equals to AC upon BC. मग दोघांना कोणती साइड कॉमन आहे? तर BC. BC गुणोत्तर असणारे दोन रेशो घेणार आपण याच्यामध्ये सेकंड अँड थर्ड. देअरफॉर विल राईट लाईक दिस BC upon DC is equals to AC upon BC. Now make their cross multiplication. इथे क्रॉस मल्टिप्लिकेशन करणार आहोत अँड देअर फॉर बी सी स्क्वेअर इज इक्वल्स टू ए सी इन टू बी सी अॅडिंग दिस टू दॅट इज दिस इज द बी सी स्क्वेअर आणि या आधी आपल्याला मिळालेला ए बी स्क्वेअर मिळवणार. ए बी स्क्वेअर प्लस बी सी स्क्वेअर इज इक्वल्स टू ए डी इन टू ए सी प्लस ए सी इन टू बी सी. नाव टेक ए सी ॲज अ कॉमन फ्रॉम दिस टू देन यू विल गेट ए डी. This is the AC. AD plus BC means what? Again AC. AC into AC. AC square means the Pythagoras theorem is root. या प्रकारे विद्यार्थी मित्र आपण SSC Maths 2 क्वेश्चन पेपर 1 बी हा पार्ट इथे पूर्ण करतो. यानंतर पुढचा जो पार्ट असणार आहे तो SSC Maths 2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1C या प्रकारे असणार आहे. आपण आता यानंतर पुढचा व्हिडिओ भेटूया. नमस्ते.